help you?
Yeah, I'd like to straighten out this funny little drinking problem I got.
You'd like to what?
Work on this drinking problem. People tell me I got a drinking problem. I seen your ad.
Yeah, well, what do you think you have?
Personally, I like it. I don't think I have much of a problem, but if everybody's telling me, there must be something wrong here.
Where do you live?
I live in Manhattan.
Well, my only and best suggestion to you would...
Yeah, well, you know, I always get complaints from the wife. You know, I'm coming around, kicking the dog upside down in the apartment, throwing shit around, busting things, you know?
Is that normal behavior for you?
I've always acted that way since I was young. I always had a bit of a temper. You know, some guy tells me in the street today I park a little too close to his car. I busted his jaw for him. I mean, I've always been high-wired like that, so I'm really not that... You know, that don't bother me, that shit. But, you know, if they say I got a drinking problem, we should check into it.
Well, you're the key to it. Why don't you go to an AA meeting?
Well, I don't think it's my drinking so much as my, you know, being high-strung. I'm liable to throw down at the drop of a hat. You know, you piss me off one way, you go the other way. I put a shoe so far up your ass, I get really pissed off fast. You know, other than the fact, too,
you're a psychiatrist.
Well, you know, other than the fact, too, I drink about a bottle and a half of Jack Daniels a day. I whack down a six-pack at night, you know, to calm my nerves.
How's this temper of yours when you don't drink?
My temper's always flaring like a pack of hemorrhoids. I'm nutty. I'm a crazy kind of guy.
Yeah, I can hear that.
I'm always swinging at the fences. You know, you get in my way, I'll roll right over you. I'm sick. But you think there's a problem with the drinking, huh?
No, I can't answer that. Only you can answer that.
Personally, I like myself. And I'll tell you the truth, you're getting on my nerves. I don't think I need any help with anything. I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Okay. See you later there.